Hey guys, it's Gamer2Gamer, and I am back here again. Make you guys another video, and I hope you guys enjoy it. So, guess what, guys? Today, we're gonna be reacting to the Pokemon. Oh, hold on a second. The Pokemon Sword and Shield official launch trailer. So, guys, we are approaching the launch of Pokemon Sword and Shield, and guys, I'm excited because I can't wait to go ahead and get my hands on the game, and I really like the look. When I saw the thumbnail of this trailer, I'm a fan of watching the live action trailers because they look so freaking cool because you can see the Pokemon in real life. Man, dude, imagine that. We had a real life Pokemon. I know there have been some images of people, drawing images of Pokemon, what they will look like in real life. There were some that look cool, and there were some that look freaking creepy, and you do not want to go ahead and touch those because they look creepy as heck. And people have done a really good job of making some Pokemon realistic. So freaking realistic that you do not want to go ahead and mess with them. Because they, who knows, they might want you. So yeah. So yeah, some people have done some good jobs of making some Pokemon realistic, which look cool and really awesome that you want to go and catch them. But then there are some that look like you don't want to go ahead and mess with them. Kind of creepy. Especially with that, the Detective Pikachu. I mean, we got a realistic Pikachu with a realistic Charizard. I mean, look at that. Ugh. Charizard looks scary, dude. So yeah. But you know, these live action trailers are really cool because they took the in-game graphics and they put them in real life, and right there it looks a little bit too realistic and looks really nice. I mean, nobody wants a Pokemon to look, too like realistic but not too goofy realistic. I mean, for example, the Sonic trailer that came out a couple months ago. Remember that? Remember that Sonic trailer when we saw that? When we saw Sonic, a realistic version of Sonic, and it looked terrible. Luckily, that they're going ahead and fixing that so Sonic is going to look better than the Sonic that we had before. So, yeah. So, I'm going off topic here. So let's go ahead and watch the launch trailer for Pokemon Sword and Shield, the live action trailer, and let's check this out, guys. But anyways, guys, let's go ahead and check it. Boom!
Your journey to become a Pokemon champion.
He's got a Nintendo Switch, and the other person has a Nintendo Switch Lite.
Explore the epic Galar region and meet brand new Pokemon.
Look at that. That realistic right there looks great. Better than the realistic Sonic version.
Adventure awaits in this vast expanse of area where you can battle gigantic wild Pokemon.
Look at that Charizard! That Charizard right there looks nice. The other one from the Detective Pikachu looked scary. But this one looks really nice. Less menacing.
Your path to greatness and Pokemon Sword and Pokemon Shield. Only for Nintendo Switch. Games rated E for everyone.
Now, of course, we have right there the Nintendo Switch. And we had the Nintendo Switch and Nintendo Switch Lite, so that right there is really, really cool. But yeah, guys, that right there is awesome. Love seeing the live action trailers, and this one is great. And it's really getting me hyped up to go ahead and play Pokemon Sword and Shield. It's gonna be awesome, guys. A lot of people are hyped up for this game. A lot of people are ready to go ahead and play this game. Not only because we're in a new region, but we have new Pokemons, new mechanics, new stuff in the game, the Gigantamax mode, and I think a bunch of other stuff that I'm missing. I don't know. Different forms of Pokemon right here because we're in the Galar region. So yeah. But anyways, guys, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Apologize for talking a little bit too much in the beginning. I just want to go ahead and get my point across of some live action trailers that are good and some live action trailers that are bad. So yeah. But anyways, guys, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys are excited for Pokemon Sword and Shield. And, let's do it. Let's play some Pokemon. Yeah. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just starting on a type. Anyways, guys, hope you guys enjoyed the video. And I'll see you guys on the next video. Stay tuned, guys. Bye.
feel it in my chest. Hop up in nitro through my veins. When I take a breath, it's like a hurricane. 100 mile winds.